Hi guys, welcome back to ChargerLAB. We finally got the Steam Deck, which is the most powerful handheld game console. Today we will test its charging compatibility. First, the box is printed with your games are going places. Open the box, and the Steam Deck is placed in the carrying case. It comes with a 45W power adapter, 20V, 2.25A, and the USB-C cable cannot be detached. The layout of the Steam Deck is similar to the Switch. It has a 7-inch IPS display with a maximum brightness of 400 nits, and the rectangular touchpads on the left and right sides can provide higher accuracy. When playing, the heat inside the machine will be dissipated by the fan through the air outlet at the top. After the brief introduction, let's go ahead and test its charging performance. I believe there are many different tests for this device, but we'll focus on its charging compatibility. From Valve's official website, we know it integrates a 40Wh battery and can support 2 to 8 hours of gameplay. It can support up to 45W input through USB-C port and is compatible with PD 3.0. Except for this, it also supports DP 1.4 and up to 8K 60Hz, 4K 120Hz video transmission, and is also compatible with USB 3.2. Before the test, we turned off the frame rate limit, half rate shading, and thermal power limit, so we can get the peak power. The ChargerLAB Power ZKM002C shows it can trigger the 15V PDL and the real-time power is about 39W, which cannot reach the 45W of the original charger. Next, let's start from the 20W charger. The Steam Deck can trigger 9V and 12V for chargers less than 30W. And the 30W chargers can trigger the 15V. The power can increase to 26W. As for 65W charger or higher, they can trigger the 15V as well, but the power will increase to almost 39W with the current. You can check every single charger one by one. That's the charging compatibility test of this Steam Deck. If you lost your Steam Deck charger, or if you don't like the design of the Steam Deck charger, you may consider purchasing a third-party charger. A 40W PD charger or higher is pretty enough to power your Steam Deck. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!